Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. I want to come and address this. Gabby has nappy hair. Gabby is an Olympian. Gabby is winning gold. But we're worried about her hair. Really, champs? Really? Okay, let me just address my community. And I know it's women that look like me that's making these comments. I just left yoga practice, which is my second workout of the day. This morning I did weights and running and cardio and some yoga then. And now I just finished a yoga class. And I want to make sure I come to you guys how you look when you exercise. Who cares about hair when you're getting physically fit? You are worried about your heart. You're worried about your body as far as the lifting of weights and the training and all of that. But who cares about hair? I look a hot mess when I leave at 5 o'clock in the morning. Sometimes my hair is wrapped up, sometimes it's out, but it is never combed. Because you know what? I'm working on my inner me. I'm working on preventing heart disease, diabetes, cholesterol, all those crazy things that run in our, you know, ethnic group. But no, you guys want to worry about Gabby's hair. Gabby has a Barbie doll named after her that looks like her. Gabby has gold. Gabby is 20 years old. Gabby is traveling the world. Gabby is doing things with her body I only dream I could do with my body. But no, the little haters in small mind thinking about her hair. See, this is the problem with us, especially black women. I know when I started exercising, I was worried about my hair. Oh God, my hair's never gonna be right. I gotta go to work looking a hot mess. Oh, and then I gotta go in the gym, I'm gonna look a mess. I got head wrap and my hair's a mess. Who cares? I got over that because I had two options. I can look real cute and fat, hair fly, and be unhealthy. Or I can look hot mess, a hot mess, for a couple hours, but I'm getting healthy. You know, I'm feeling my body, my heart pumping, my lungs are about to explode, my thighs are quivering from doing squats, my arms about to fall off from lifting weights. But you know what? That's when I feel sexy. I'm sweating, I'm a hot mess, hair all over the place, and I feel like I look like Beyonce in the gym. Working on my body, I'm working on my health, I'm working on me, I'm working on stress eliminating. You guys, the biggest secret that we in my community don't know, exercise, whoo, eliminate stress, or make it so small that it is just life becomes easier. Guys, let's not focus on how we look when we're getting healthy. Let's not criticize this young girl who's representing the whole world and Black America. Okay? She's over there doing something that you can't do. And you're worried about her hair. Really? I'm worried about her getting to go. Go, girl. Go, girl. Go. That's what I'm worried about. You go, girl. I'm so proud of her. But I am so insulted and angry about the people that are worried about her hair and criticize her hair. I bet you the same people are sitting on the couch, can't run a mile, can't do 50 push-ups, can't do 50 sit-ups, can't do jack. But they worried about her hair. Get real, guys. We're dying. We're dying from heart disease, cholesterol, diabetes. And it's type 2 diabetes, something we can actually change and do something about it with diet and exercise. Come on, guys. Come on. Let's love and uplift each other. Come on, women. Come on, black women. Love each other. Uplift. I want to encourage everybody that I know, get up and exercise. You will see a change in your life. Oh, my God, it will change your life. Come on, people. Be nappy head, be whatever. That's why I am Nappy Beauty. Because I refuse to let somebody make my hair a negative thing that I should be ashamed of. No. My naps are beautiful, they're luscious, and I love them. Love them. Okay? So come on, Gabby. Simone, US team, do your thing. Let's encourage each other, guys. Let's uplift, let's engage, let's educate, let's encourage. Come on, people. Nappy Beauty sounding out.